With the help of AI, we can remove backgrounds in rotoscope video faster than ever before. Let's take a look at a new tool that can remove backgrounds fast. Hey everyone, I'm Kelsey. I'm the creator of Premiere Gal. On my YouTube channel, you can find loads of tips and tricks on the latest video editing tools. In today's video, we're going to be using a new software called Runway. So the first reason you might want to remove a background is to place text behind a moving subject. For example, here on Storyblocks, we have this runner clip here. So let's download this clip and then I will upload it to Runway to show you how easy it is to remove the background. So here from Runway, let's click on create a new project, a new video composition. I've already uploaded the runner clip, so let's drag this into our timeline. Now we can go over to the magic tools and select green screen. And from here, all we have to do is click on our subject to tell Runway what areas we want to rotoscope out. And look at that, it automatically detected the edges. So now we can preview it to see how it did. Just a couple moments we have to fix. For example, right here, we can click to make sure it's selecting that part of her leg. And when we do that, it'll create another keyframe on the mask that it's creating on the foreground. And right here, it thought this sand was part of the shoe. So we can go to exclude and make sure to exclude this part from the roto. All right, everything looks great. So let's click on done masking. So now we have our subject here with the background removed, but now we need to duplicate this clip. So let's right click on it and let's duplicate it. And on the bottom layer, let's actually go over here to remove the green screen mask. And now we can place a text layer between the foreground on video layer 2 and the background on video layer 1. So we can go up to the text tool and we can type out runner. Let's make it bigger. Let's change the font. Now we need to place the text underneath our foreground. So we can bring the foreground layer up, and now the text is beneath our subject, running in front of the text. The next thing we can do is motion track the runner so we can have the text stick to the motion of her head. So what we can do is select our foreground layer, go to motion tracking, and then we can select her head. And now when we play this, the red dot stays glued to her head so it's motion tracked correctly, and we can click on done tracking. Next, let's select the text layer and go to tracking and link it to the girl running. And then we can reposition the text behind her so it's kind of floating. So now when we play this back, the runner text is tracked to her head. So from here, we can go ahead and click on export. We can even export to ProRes and send it back to Premiere Pro, for example. The second reason you might want to remove a background is to replace the background entirely and add some effects, for example, for a music video sequence. So here I have this dancer. Let's go ahead and let's download this dancer that we will use inside of Runway. And also inside of Storyblocks, there are thousands of really cool looping animated backgrounds. And here's one that I found here, and I'm going to download this one as well. So with Storyblocks, you'll have unlimited access to download as much as you want, such as these backgrounds, motion graphics, templates, video clips that are both in 4K and HD, sound effects, music, as well as images. So I've downloaded both of my clips here and I've uploaded them to Runway, and let's get started with the effect. So on video layer 2, I have the dancer, and if I turn the visibility off, you can see that the background is on video layer 1. So the first step, just like we did before, is to apply the green screen effect to our top layer. Let's go ahead and select the different colors of his body so that way Runway knows what parts need to be rotoscoped. And just like that, it detected his edges, and let's preview to make sure that the roto is correct. It's perfect. Let's go ahead and select done masking. So now because the background is removed, we see our animating background behind us. And from here, let's play around with some color and some effects so that way it looks like these two clips belong together. So for the top layer, I really like the sketch effect that comes built in to Runway. So if we click on effects here and search for sketch, we can apply the sketch effect to him. So now he looks like he's a sketch cartoon. And now let's apply two effects to the background layer. Let's go to effects again and let's search for invert and let's add this and let's apply Another effect, Daltonize and add. And now we have this really cool composite and it looks like the clips belong together. So Runway's AI tools can help you quickly remove the background so you can focus more on the creative effects and your story. If you have any questions about this process that I showed in this video, just leave a comment below and don't forget to subscribe to Storyblocks so you can check out more tutorials in this playlist. And you can click the link below to check out Storyblocks subscription plans. All right, that's all. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.